excellent player, Mr. Bill Listen. You might not know that name, but he's written for a lot of TV and movies and things like that as an orchestrator. But he also writes a lot of big band charts and a lot of school band charts and publishes a lot of things. We were looking for something in 3/4 for my first CD. We figured out a waltz of some sort. And he couldn't come up with anything original, but he heard the Duke Ellington Nutcracker Suite. So we got the idea of doing Waltz of the Flowers as kind of a jazz piece. So that's what we're going to do for you now. And I had this great idea about doing this Waltz of the Flowers thing. And I thought maybe we could bring the trumpet section down front in like tights and tutus. So that could be But I figure, you know, I don't think any of them could really pull this off, so I figure I'd spare you that visual. All right, this is Waltz with Flowers. This is going to feature a little bit from Chris Gardner on the piano, Josh Gardner on the trombone on this as well, right? And once again, Neil Tuttle on the alto saxophone. This is Waltz with Flowers.
Thank you. first time in Pensacola, actually, so it's really, really great to be here. Thank you.
Thank you. I getting real. There ain't nothing better than I love you. I'm lying there together going blue. Try to hit the middle of the Mississippi. Oh, oh, oh. Woo, woo, woo. It's a mystery. Mr. Free, Mr. Free, oh, love.
Thank you.